1975, it's Rainbow News against Cyberse. This is kind of awkward for both of them, because I generally prefer to go second for both decks, so it'll come down to whoever makes the strongest play going second. Let's see who wins. There we go. I started believing Cyberse could do it, but yeah, didn't have the best opening Cyberse hand there. But it put up a really good fight. This is the best Cyberse have ever done in a competition. But it does mean, though, that Rainbow Neos will take on Dark Magician again in the Protagonist Grand Championship final. Like, two of the heavy represented decks, Yuki against Jaden. Who's gonna win? Find out in the next episode.